the self-expressions, and painting is the most potent way to express oneself, both the conscious as well as unconscious processes. So such program must be organized with a view to encourage the artistic creativity among the students.